These guys kind of look like me. It looks like I just tried to eat my own person, but they just look so similar. These guys are electric. You gotta be careful with them. See, he shocked me right as he was dying. Hey, buddy. Why are you bigger than me? That's what I never understood. Why are they always bigger than me? Get out of the poison! Get out of the poison, you idiot! Straight in the poison. There's a lot of poison ones in this one. Don't be killing my people. Pretty sure I can't even eat these guys. Now I can. I love how their eyes, like, when they're getting killed. Almost out of the stage. You're telling me that little fucking thing just hurt me. I just got a little brain. When it comes to swimming in the sludge, you rule the pool. I know. When you're ready to stretch your legs in the big wide open, click the advance button. Now, the trick I found out, you want to ride this out as long as possible. Get your little DNA points up. Oh, I guess they don't go up. They should be. Alright, well fuck it, we're going to land. This timeline shows a history of the actions you have taken during life as a cell. You've established a trait which earns you unique abilities that will benefit your future generations. Which path have you chosen? And we went straight down to carnivore. You upgrade differently when you hit land. That's why I didn't fuck with anything here. Come on, my brethren. It's the beginning of a new day, and for you, a whole new, strange, and wonderful world. Air fills your lungs as you stretch your limbs in your new home, dry land. The race to evolve has begun. That looks creepy. Oh, this is a close battle. Now, I killed the alpha of their pack, so if I kill off the rest of them, they die. That is why they all ran away. I gotta find one more of those fuckers. That's not them. Where you at, little bitch? There you are. That gave me just enough of a lead to get the jump on the alpha. The way he was running and I hit him. Otherwise he would have got me. One more Bruno. I see you over there. My brain just got a wee bit bigger. I can get a pack now. I have one. Alright, well, I'm going to play for a little bit, and, well, actually, I'm just going to end the episode here. I'll play for a little bit by myself, so you don't have to watch all that, and then I'll start recording probably when I hit the next little landmark. Alright, thank you for watching.